If your home operates off of propane, you will need to contact your service provider to not only have that propane shut off prior to the fumigation, but also you will need to schedule them to come back out to turn your propane back on the day after your fumigation to relight all pilots and test all appliances that run off of your propane.